Former OU football player will be in court tomorrow morning. Police arrested current Chicago Bears lineman Dusty Dvoracek Saturday morning in Norman. Police say he faces charges of public intoxication, assault and battery, and interfering with a police officer. Now, this all happened after an incident at this Norman restaurant and nightclub. He was booked and bonded out of the Cleveland County Jail.